chores. I would rather rot in jail. Just bring a book of mail. Cinderella is in the palace, living a life of luxury. And we've not once been invited to a ball or even pay. Why don't I get a happy ending? Where's the prince who'll marry me? When will this horrible nightmare disappear?
Pathetic.
Oh, what a perfectly miserably awful. She's a charming lady. Saved it happily ever since she bit the slipper. Made of glass. Take your places, everyone. The time is drawing near to celebrate. The bippity birthday. And I threw in some magic with the bippity boppity boo. Just like the night I sent you to the ball.
So that's how Cinderella did it. Magic.
On this perfectly perfect day, there is magic in the air.
Gee, I wonder if that old lady has a wand that she could spare.
What could ever come between us?
I would gladly volunteer.
And as for the future, well, it's perfectly clear.